Now that honor has been satisfied, our goal is resolute to return to our nation, China.